Gyro compass. The free gyroscope. This animation shows the construction of a gyroscope. It consists of a rotor that can spin, and gimbal of a horizontal axis that can tilt, a gimbal of a vertical axis that can turn in azimuth. All the three axes are mounted on a frame. This animation shows the property of a gyroscope. It shows that the gimbal of the vertical axis has the freedom to turn in azimuth, and the gimbal of the horizontal axis has the freedom to tilt. The rotor on a spin axis has the freedom to spin. The gyroscope has a property which is called gyroscopic inertia. The property is like so. When the spin axis is rotating at high speeds and is pointing at a fixed object, it will continue to point at this object even if it's displaced from its position. To do this, the spin axis tilts and/or turns in azimuth. This animation shows the spin action turning is azimuth. This animation shows the horizontal and spin axis tilting.